والسلف رحمهم الله, they used to say that شهر رجب, which is the month we're in now, is شهر البذر. It is the month in where we plant our seeds. And the next month, which is شعبان, is the month of السقيا. It's the month in which we water the seeds. And so you know this process of burying seeds into the earth and then watering the seed. What's that? That's preparation. This is preparing. This is how you prepare a tree in order for it to grow. So this is preparation. What As-Salaf rahimahumullah are saying, that the month of Rajab and Sha'ban are months of preparation. This is where you put serious work, hard work and effort. And then they said Ramadan is the month in which we harvest the fruit. This is the month in which the fruits are now ripened and they're perfect to harvest and eat. And when you eat fruit, what happens? You enjoy the experience. Idhan Ramadan is not the month in which you prepare. This happens way before. Ramadan is the month in which now you're enjoying this worship. You're enjoying reciting the Quran. You're enjoying praying. You're enjoying the fasting because you've been used to it. Now for 2 months, you've been on a trend and on a routine and on a specific lifestyle, so that when Ramadan enters, you sit back, you relax, and you just continue that which you used to do of preparation in this month of Rajab and Sha'ban.